Grinspoon. How you going?
I'm well, thanks, myself.
Very well. You're here at another festival, another year. But have you been a bit quiet lately? Working on the new record?
That we have.
How you feeling about it? I mean, I've had a listen to it. Fucking beautiful record.
Thank you.
How are you feeling about it?
Feeling pretty good. Everything's going well. The single is doing well. Like, it's getting played on the radio, you know.
It's always a good sign.
It is. I mean, you do these things and you never know how it's going to turn out. But double fingers crossed, everything seems to be going well, really well. We're back kind of playing. I mean, we kind of had a little bit of a layoff after 6 minutes. We went overseas a couple of times and spent a bit of time in LA doing the record. There's been a bit of a downtime between then and actually getting released right now. But yeah, it feels good to be back. And it feels like we feel like people appreciate that we are back, which is even better.
There's nothing wrong with that. It's good to know that you were missed.
Yeah, exactly.
Again. Now, the rest of the year, I mean, you've got Big Down, obviously. Are you looking forward to getting back on that circuit?
Definitely. It's been we actually did a guest spot last year in Sydney, but it had been a few years before then that we've done Big Day Out. I mean, to be honest with you, there's not a lot of Australian acts on it this year. It's pretty eclectic bill. Obviously, got a big act on Chili Peppers, but I think it's a real honour for that artist to do it. And I think it's kind of, I think it's great for us. We've got an album out, you know, we've got a summer festival tour. Rock is in a hard place at the moment, hard to play. You know what I mean? You look at one of the big summer festivals, apart from Soundwave, of course, you've got, you know, a lot of electronic dance music, electronic dance being on the radio. You know, it's a tough spot for rock, so it was an awesome thing for them. Let us sell it, that's what we do. But I don't even know if there's an Australian band on Soundwave. There's only us and 360 and a couple of others.
And then it's just, the newbies right at the bottom.
That's it.
Well, you keep wearing the flag and people still want to hear it, so you must be doing something right.
I hope so.
You motherfuckers ready to show?
Have you already started thinking about what's next?
No, not really. I mean, we've got a lot of stuff going on. You know, being in a band, you get a lot of downtime. Like, I don't know, all the boys have got different things they're doing for us, solo tours. So there's always stuff going on. You know, we just enjoy playing live. Like, and there are a bit of boys club now. So 15 years ago, so
bad place for the rock industry at the moment, but I mean, do you feel hope?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, you know, that's right, there's a lot of great gun bands out there playing rock. I don't mean that, I mean, it's just like radio is struggling with it. I mean, you turn on any music video show and you'll see it's iTunes, it's single, it's pop, it's just the way it is, it's really it's changed. And I'm a bad fan of it. This is kind of fun.
Definitely. Well, hopefully rock gets back in that circle, and if anyone's going to do it, in Australia at least, it's you guys.
Yeah, maybe the beginning.
Well, they're going back to the basics, those guys.
Yeah, they are. Well, that's great. I mean, I don't know if we can do every song we've ever released in the last while. I don't know if we can.
Well, I mean, your sets, you know, over the last couple of years, I mean, you can't either just greatest hits.
Well, that's the funny thing, after 7 albums and a lot of singles, we've had a lot of radio and a lot of different songs. It's hard to bring new material into the set without disappointing people. And we learned long ago that these locally spells are good at the art. They want to hear what they know, and they pay the big $10 to come to them, and they want to hear the best of what we've got to offer. That's what we've done. We see club shows before we do. When we're at festivals, we're at
festivals. Well, I can't wait to see the show today. It's a pleasure to meet you, and congratulations to the record.